I do turns into a disaster. I guess I really don't know what Christmas is all about. Isn't there anyone who knows what Christmas is all about?
Sure, Charlie Brown. I can tell you what Christmas is all about.
Hey YouTube, it's me, your girl Vivian. I am on my way into the Lutheran Church by the lake here in McCormick. And we are looking at the church nativity scenes that they have from around the world. You guys, I'm telling y'all, I keep telling y'all, we got like some of the best churches around here. Y'all just want to be with us, but y'all can't. But it's okay. But y'all can come and visit. So, as many nativity scenes from around the world. And you guys, I'm telling y'all, it is beautiful. So I'm going to show y'all what they look like. All right, so when you first walk into the church, you have this beautiful scene here. This is the table where you can register and request your prayers. Tell you guys, we have the most beautiful stuff here. It's so pretty.
We have a guy in our congregation about 8 years ago. He made an angel and handed this Christmas scene to the kids. So the next year I said,
I
doing shepherds.
That's okay. Yes, I did. You know I sent it. I try to send it to everybody. You know I do.
You know I sent it.
You're welcome. You guys, I'm telling y'all, look how awesome this is. This is all yours. Okay. Okay, so you got the Nativity from Texas, the Peruvian Nativity, and American Indian Nativity from Colorado. I'm gonna show y'all who did this. She over there doing her thing. Y'all look, they even serve coffee. This is so great. They have coffee for you. It's so sweet. Okay, hold on. We're gonna go into the other. Y'all look. This is beautiful.
They have a new one now. But it's
look at that. Look at how pretty this is.
Yeah, you could, but I'm traditionalist. I love it. Look at this.
This is so great. I'm telling y'all.
Thank you so much for returning.
Okay, you guys. You too.
Oh, you did? How was it?
Okay, you guys, look.
Best ever had. Lots and lots of people.
Yeah, we saw the people. We just didn't go to the wine.
It is so pretty, you guys. That decorator is so pretty. Look at the wood.
All right, it was nice to meet y'all. See you again.
Y'all, this was handmade in Brazil. You guys, this is so great. Look, this is from Germany. Dulcedorf. Yeah, I'm telling y'all, this is so pretty. I'm going to let y'all meet the pastor at this church in a minute. Yeah, look, this nativity scene is over 60 years old.
Yeah.
God, this is so pretty. It's called A Promise of Christmas, you guys. Look. You guys, this is so beautiful. Y'all just don't know how pretty this is. This is so beautiful.
Stay right here so I can get your picture, Vivian. It is touching, isn't it?
It is so beautiful. You guys, this is the pastor of this church.
Blessings.
Pastor Jim and Kinsler, and he is a great guy, you guys. And I'm just telling y'all, this is the Lutheran Church by the lake. Yeah. You have anything you want to say to the folks?
Well, these nativities celebrate the birth of our Savior, Jesus Christ. But the most important place that Christ is born is in your hearts. So open them and receive Emmanuel, God with us.
Oh, yeah, I'm telling y'all. I'm telling y'all. Now, I keep telling y'all, I got some prayer warriors here, McCormick. This is one of my many prayer warriors. If I need some prayer, I can go to him. And he is a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful man of God. And I'm going to, y'all look at this. This is so beautiful. Look how it's set up, you guys. Y'all, I'm telling y'all. I keep telling y'all my talent is awesome. Look at this. Uruguay. Mexico, look y'all. Look at this nativity scene. Y'all, they got the Christmas trees set all up. All right, let me see. Y'all, this is the middle of the floor. Wait a minute, look. Y'all, these are so pretty. This makes me want to cry. Y'all know how sensitive I am. This makes me want to cry because it is so beautiful. And these folks have set up their nativity scenes, y'all.
It's a good thing I came back here. I left my keys too.
Uh-oh. Okay. Guys, I'm telling y'all, look how wonderful this is.
I found my, it's a good thing I came back in here because I left my keys here.
Look at it. Look at this wood right here. Look at it. I'm gonna show y'all up close. Look how pretty that wood is, y'all. These people make this stuff with their hands. Okay, let's look at the next nativity scene.
Okay.
You guys, this stuff is so pretty. Back here, y'all, look at this silver one. Let's see what this one is. This was made by somebody's mother-in-law. It's 1978, you guys. Handcrafted, you guys. You guys, this is all handcrafted, a lot of this stuff. Let's see what this is. Look at this, you guys. It's just so beautiful. I tell y'all the truth. I keep telling y'all, my small town is the greatest. Wood nativity crafter from driftwood, shells, and sea moss. A wooden base by Karen Spooker. Y'all, look at this. I keep telling y'all, my small town is awesome. I live in one of the best small towns ever. Look, look, y'all. Y'all, this is cross stitch. Y'all see, it's a cross stitch. Y'all, that tape, I'm telling y'all, look. Y'all see that? That's all cross stitch. That takes some time and some effort. Y'all look, the Bear family from Gatlinburg. The whole Bear family. Y'all look how pretty this is. Oh my God. Look, they even brought their own little light. Look at this one. Y'all, they found this in a little boutique in Atlanta. This is beautiful. That is so pretty. Hand painted by Barbara Putney in 1980. Oh, she did a real good job. Look at that big, pretty angel, you guys. You guys, I'm telling you guys. 85 plus years. Oh my God, you guys, I'm telling y'all. This is so beautiful. I keep telling y'all, my town is so great. Look at this. I'm sorry, you guys. Look at here. This is so pretty. So when you walk in, this is what you see when you walk into the room. When you walk in, this is what you see all over the room, you guys. This is so beautiful. Oh, look at this one, you guys. This was built from 150-year-old wood, you guys. God, Jesus. I see a couple more that I didn't get to. You guys, listen, I thank you guys for coming in here and visiting with me. Before we go, I'm going to show you guys the stained glass windows at this church. They are absolutely gorgeous. I'm going to show you the inside of their sanctuary. It is absolutely gorgeous. Do you hear me? Gorgeous. Guys, it's absolutely gorgeous in here. You guys, I just wanted to share a little bit of small town living with you guys, because I keep telling y'all that I live in a small town, but it is a lot of love here. It is a lot of people here, and that we all help each other, one another, and we do a lot of things for each other. And I'm telling y'all, we always doing certain things. Y'all, this is just so beautiful. It's gorgeous. All right, you guys, I'm gone and I'm out. And I thank y'all for being here with me today and sharing a little piece of my town and my life. All right, I'll holler at y'all later. As my mama says, live, love, and laugh. And as my daddy says, Lord, make us a blessing so that we can be a blessing. And I pray that I've been a blessing to each and every one of you. And I pray that the Nativity Scenes bless you. All right, and I'm out. Peace.